From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
No question, Michael. One superstar's immortality awaits, but many other competitors stand in the way. There is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win, no matter when you.
Take it from me, Corey, someone who's actually been in the Royal Rumble. We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee of cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Wow, that was a close one.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Gargano dodged that one.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Uh-oh. Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Trap the arm.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Oh, vicious double axe handle.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Pretty drop kick. John Cena with a rough blow there.
It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Something big is coming. Neck breaker.
Big punch finds its mark.
Big match, John.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Oh, he's got him up. Boom! Spikes him down.
What a punch that was.
Crews able to avoid damage there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Valley driver. I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Oh, it's Cena turning the tables.
Here's Crews with some offense of his own.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Oh, I knew that was coming. A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Away.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
He should count his lucky stars.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
Uh-oh.
What a suplex.
A rolling elbow. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Could very well get dumped out here. Could be trouble here, guys.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Drop kick.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Huge elimination right there.
Big E has been eliminated.
Oh, again.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Forearm right across the back of the neck. Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The case. Apollo Crews has him up. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Apollo Crews is rolling now.
Saw that one coming. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Russian leg sweep. Ah, John Cena,
he might have him here.
I think you're right, Michael.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another. Spinning heel kick. What's he going to do with it? Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Going for it again.
Harsh impact.
That was just disrespectful.
Wow, look at this.
Jinder Mahal has been eliminated.
Holy cow, Michael. That's unbelievable.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
Ah, small package driver.
Apollo Crews has been eliminated.
Oh, what impact. Watch this here. Oh, smack. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
Just ruthless.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Clothesline.
My goodness. Oh, hanging on for dear life. No way, Jose, looking to end this.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Whoa, not so fast.
Coming up.
It is not looking good for Seth Rollins.
Swing blade by Rollins.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. Did you hear the impact? Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Falcon Arrow in the corner now. Knife edge chop. Caught him right in the jaw.
Rollins may be looking,
and then an elbow right to the shoulder.
Just like he envisioned.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
What a press.
Looking for the elimination.
He's got it right where he wants it.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Oh, well, this could be it. I'd be shocked if it isn't, Cole.
Look out!
One of the best to ever do that move.
Can Sullivan actually pull through?
Don't count him out yet. Elbow smash!
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
That's it from Seth Rollins.
Innovation from the Kingslayer.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Here we go. Bray Wyatt setting it up.
Ooh, what impact.
Lars Sullivan nailed it.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a slam. That hurt.
Get ready.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Kick right to the leg. Set him up.
Lars Sullivan doing a great job of turning that around.
You simply can never count out Samoa Joe.
This is exactly what Joe was waiting for. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Launched with a belly to belly. Oh, face. Haymaker connects.
Boom. Inverted DDT.
Heavy duty right hand.
Beautiful counter from Lars Sullivan.
Lariat.
There's the elimination.
Lars
Sullivan looking for something big here.
Oh.
Ray Wyatt reverses it.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor.
Ray Wyatt has been eliminated.
That's a way to reverse.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Possible elimination, Corey.
More like a definite elimination, if you ask me.
Can he make him pay? Well scouted reversal there.
Boom.
Seth Rollins taking advantage now. He's the Kingslayer. Northern Lights.
Oh, right up there.
Clothesline.
Stomping. Ouch.
You never.
Here he comes. Right to the back of the neck.
This might be the end of Corbin.
Just as devastating, the second
lead has been eliminated.
Eric Corbin just too fast for him.
Oh, an overhand punch.
Here comes Lars Sullivan.
Lariat.
Big opportunity.
Samoa Joe has been eliminated. AJ Styles is headed in.
Things are about to get phenomenal.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Seth rolls through.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
And there's the elimination.
Baron Corbin has been eliminated.
Listen to this crowd.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Incredible power.
Don't do this.
That's a shocking elimination. He's in control.
Suplex.
Drop kick. Great athleticism.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Boom. What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
Butterfly suplex.
I'd say Chad Gable just turned the tempo way up.
He's definitely dialed it up at the right time.
Just striking at will.
Neck breaker. Boom.
Right between the eyes.
Beautiful suplex.
Here we go.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Looking to toss him out here, guys.
I think he's got him.
That is a great reversal.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Snap headbutt.
Oof.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Ooh!
There it is. Snap suplex.
Wow, can you believe this, Corey?
Wait a minute. Did that elimination really just happen?
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys. Without a doubt.
Trying for the elimination here. DDT.
Nothing fancy here.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Eliminated.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh, brutal body shot.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
DDT! Fight.
Who's it gonna be? Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles clash.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Wow, what a clothesline.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Man, what a clothesline.
Couple of hard shots.
Loving blow. Boom! KO punch. You know, we can stay here, guys. Boom!
Great way to break down your opponent.
It's Big Show!
Oh, oh boy, here's a game changer.
Andrade's is muy bien ahora. See?
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
Between the eyes. Snapmare.
This is some great offense by Eric Cole.
Ooh-wee. Bang! Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. The big dog in the hunt.
What a show.
That'll fillet your chest.
This has got trouble written.
Shows us some clever offense here.
Loving blow. Overhand right lands. Oof! A striking blow. Boom! Perfect. AJ Styles offense!
Incredible. So much innovation. This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
Andrade has been eliminated. Right,
will that be it? Will that be enough?
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Wicked body shot. Uh-oh. Up and alley-oop face first.
That was awesome. Oh, man. And the instinct from Cole on display.
So quick.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Suplex. Check out Chad Gable's offense.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
We're about to get another one.
Boom, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Big open hand strike.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
Oh my God, the world's largest athlete with the world's largest spear. Blank boat. Oof.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Back body drop. Wow, what an arm drag.
He got out of the way.
Masterful execution by Chad Gable.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And,
uh-oh. Looking out for the Tigers.
He's not going to like this.
What a counter.
Right across the face.
Check out Chad Gable's offense.
Spinning back fist.
And Odie Wartkins slips out of harm's way.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Here we go.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Wow, Big Show is being controlled now.
bang right in the face.
Harsh impact. Situation just got real bad for Kofi Kingston.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. AJ Styles has been eliminated. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Big elbow. Oof.
We're looking at a possible elimination here.
This doesn't look good, guys.
Oh, clothesline! The Big Show has been eliminated.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
And Odie Lorkins slips out of harm's way.
He has something big planned. He wants it one more time. Larry,
there is no
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
This is exactly what Reigns
has been eliminated.
Momentum on the side of Reigns.
Boom! Gutbuster.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
What a nasty knee lift. Clothesline to the back of the neck. We are moments away from the neck.
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Was that reversal?
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Decapitating clothesline.
Get ready.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Jigo Katuki. Landing strikes from Brock.
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here.
This should be interesting.
Gut wrench.
Going
for it. Looks like a power set.
Yep. Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Will he seize the moment?
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Running knee strike. Watch out here. Oh, what a slam.
What power. What dominance.
Belly to belly suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's just dominating at this point.
He'd better strike while the iron's hot.
Reversal. What a counter. Hits him with a counter.
Oh, my goodness. I didn't know he had it in him. Technical prowess from Titus O'Neil.
He's a big guy.
Wasn't expecting that.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Oh, Roman.
Titus O'Neil setting it up. Gator style.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, nasty impact.
On the mark.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Here comes an atomic drop. Clothesline.
What impact.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
And it's Titus O'Neil with the reversal.
One-handed.
Matt Riddle. He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
He evades the attack.
Shoulder right in the midsection. Backbreaker.
There's more.
What a clothesline!
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
Oh, this move will make you pass out. He might have been waiting on that one.
There's the takedown.
Boom, what impact!
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Now another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Big clothesline by the big dog.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. Applying a rigorous stretch.
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
Superman punch!
Oh, right up there.
Absolute dominance. He's in big trouble.
It's over.
Big slam.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
There! That was vicious.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight. Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. Big dog in the hunt. Look at this. Oh, here we go.
Avoiding trouble there.
Boom, what impact. Matt Riddle! Roman Derrick!
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Oh man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Can he get him?
I don't know, Michael. It's not gonna be easy.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. That drops him in a hurry.
How impressive was that?
There!
That was vicious.
Someone should post that online.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
Can he take advantage of this?
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Wow, what a shot. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
The big dog claiming his yard.
Great effort here, but now it's a matter of making it last.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Here comes Matt Riddle.
Oh,
thrown asleep. German suplex. Clothesline.
He did it. He beat the odds. He won the Rumble.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
He's getting it done here. Man, this was great.
Here is your winner, Matt Riddle.
Big win for him here tonight.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.